Did you know there's a bizarre phenomenon involving exploding toads? You won't believe this weird but true fact. In 2005, hundreds of toads in Hamburg, Germany began to mysteriously explode. Yes, you read that right. These toads puffed up and detonated, sending their entrails flying up to a meter away. The phenomenon baffled scientists and locals alike, earning the area the eerie nickname, the Pond of Death. Researchers initially suspected everything from pollution to viral epidemics. However, the true culprit turned out to be a more natural predator, crows. These crafty birds had learned to peck out the toad's livers. When a toad inflated itself as a defense mechanism, the absence of the liver caused the rest of its organs to burst out. Interestingly, this gruesome act wasn't isolated to Hamburg. Similar cases have been reported in other parts of Europe. The toad's mass defensive inflation against predators, coupled with the absence of their vital organs, led to this explosive outcome. So next time you hear a bizarre nature story, think of the exploding toads of Hamburg. Nature never ceases to amaze with its strange and sometimes unsettling occurrences. What's the most unbelievable nature fact you know? Share it in the comments and follow us for more mind-blowing facts.